Assalamualaikum. Today we are going to learn about the concept of who or which. You have to open your book, page number 7, write date and day on the top. We are going to learn who or which. So who is used for people or persons, which is used for things. I would have some of the sentences here. This is the dog. It has a strange name. So you will remove it. So you will write down here which. This is the dog which has a strange name. Clear? This is the bin. The dog tipped it over. So you will use here which again. So teacher is the person. So what will we use here? We will not use which. We will use here who. This is the teacher who told the boys to be quiet. Again, the next sentence is, these are the children. So children, again, persons, people, we will use here, who are throwing water at us. This is the fence which they looked over it. This is Mohit, again, a person name, we will use here, who lives next door. This is the cat. Who or which? Which comes into our house every night. So you have to do this work. This is your online work. Now come to the next, your workbook. This is your workbook. We are going to do page number 3. Here again you will write down date and day on the top. So we are going to do about again who. Talk about what these people are doing. So, typist, a driver, teacher, nurse, painter, boxer. We will make sentences. Write sentences like this. The first sentence is done for you. A typist is someone who types. So, typist is the person. We will use who, not which. Clear? The next sentence, a driver is someone. Now you will tell me what I will write here. So driver is a person. So we will use who drives. A teacher is someone. Do you know what I will write here? Who or which? Of course, who teaches. A nurse is someone. Yes, my dear, we will use who. A nurse is someone who nurses. Painter is someone who paints. So you will use here who in all the sentences. A boxer is someone who boxes. Clear? So we will not use here which because we have here all the persons. These are the peoples. Clear? You will write these sentences. Now come to the question number 3. What do we call these people? A person who bakes bread. Of course, a baker. So, a person who sells tickets on a bus, a conductor. A person who sells fish, a fishmonger. So, come to the question number 4. Write sentences about these things. Follow the example. First example is done. A refrigerator is something that keeps food cold. So, clock. A clock is something. Clear? You will write down here. A clock is something. Follow this pattern. Now, tells us the time. You will use here that tells us the time. It is done for you. Look here. A clock is something. A refrigerator is something. Follow this writing style. Use that. Tells us the time. Of course, clock tells us the time. Write down, tells us the time. Then the next question B is sentence. A toy is something. A refrigerator is something. A toy is something. Follow this pattern. Use children play with. So it is done for you. This is your today's work. You have to do this work on your workbook. Do not need to write on the notebook. It is clear to you? I hope it is easy for you. May Allah bless you. Allah Hafiz, my dear students.